hard to imagine that some people subscribe to email lists only to never engage with your content, ever. Aside from simply being a huge bummer for morale, there's something else happening too. Your subscriber counts might tell the story of a thriving email list, while your engagement and low click-through rates reveal the true story. Here at AWeber, we talk a lot about the importance of maintaining a healthy email list, which often involves removing inactive subscribers. This isn't to say that people don't want to receive your emails. It could also mean they simply got a new email address. But what if there was a way for you to vet out those lower quality email addresses earlier on? Meet Kickbox. It's a tool that allows you to easily and quickly verify your subscriber lists before you even send them any emails, while AWeber removes role-based and spammy email addresses when importing a list manually or through an API. Kickbox takes it a step further to helping clean your email list. When you use Kickbox with AWeber, you can filter out even more spammy and role-based email addresses from your list, which can improve your engagement and deliverability. Here's how the two platforms work together to bring you a higher quality email lead. Let's say you're a realtor who uses email marketing to connect with new home buyers. You hold an open house and set up your iPad to collect email addresses from those who want to hear from you in the future. It's been a successful open house, so you have 300 new subscribers. But you want to make sure that people who signed up to your list are actually interested in your services and not just the free food. Now, if you were to leave all the email addresses, including the unmanaged ones in your list, you might find that your open rates and click-through rates are low. Not to mention, your deliverability might suffer too. Sometimes, you don't want to wait 3 months before discovering that a subscriber isn't going to engage with your email list. You want to know who's not worth sending emails to, and you want an easy way to delete all of them. To do so, you first need to import your AWeber email list and grant Kickbox permission to access your account. Import the desired subscriber list and click Start when you're ready for Kickbox to verify your addresses. To filter the good email addresses from the bad, Kickbox uses a number of different algorithms to generate a report on whether an email address is deliverable, risky, disposable, free, and more. It also gives your email addresses a Sendex score, which provides even more information about their quality. From there, you can update your list so that any future emails you send only go to high-quality subscribers and interested home buyers. As you use Kickbox to monitor your email list, it makes it easier for you to maintain a good email reputation, increase your open and click-through rates, and improve your deliverability overall, all of which ensures that your subscribers receive your emails. Are you ready to see how Kickbox will help you clean up your email list? Give it a try today. To learn more about how to connect Kickbox with your AWeber account, check out the how-to article in our knowledge base.